Hey guys, RunnerMan15 here, and today we're playing some more Bullet Force. Now apparently there's a new gun, a few new guns, and I want to kind of check those out, so I'm going to first see, so... Don't forget to like and subscribe the video, guys. If you have any suggestions, I just got my new computer. It looks so sick. It's huge and it's super fast too, so I will have no problems with it. Let me know what you guys want to see me. It's up to you guys, whatever you feel. No console games, just Mac and iOS games. Check out my Twitch account. I might stream this month or something like that. It's RunnerMan151, so RunnerMan151, that's my stream Twitch account. Not today. What? Enough aside, let's actually to stop failing at doing anything. Okay. Donate to me. My Patreon is RunnerMan15YT. That's my Patreon. You can buy new games for what you suggest. I don't care, you don't have to. It's not like mandatory or anything, but. That aside, I'll definitely be playing Fortnite pretty soon. I'm gonna do a stream, I think, on Fortnite. So that'll be pretty cool. Just my first impressions and stuff on it. And then maybe we'll do a stream and see if I can do it. Because I can do that now. I just need to get my computer set up. Yeah, we'll go with this one. Looks like we're kind of dominating here. We got wrecked though. Like, dang, bro. I didn't use the sights on the shotgun because it's like. You don't need sights. You just, like, aim in the general direction of an enemy and boom, they're dead. Dang it, how do you think they lost for a shotgun stuck in the wall? It's kinda interesting. Whoa, what the heck, where am I? I am going on a trip in our favorite rocket ship. Help me, I'm stuck. I'm very stuck. Whoa, okay. Well, that was fun, I guess. Where's all the bad guys? There's a lot of people on the server. Ah, here we go. Pick it up because the shotgun isn't really a long range weapon, but I use it anyway just because, you know, it's my newest gun, plus I have a skin for it. See what other people pick up. Okay, I'm gonna try not to pick up any weapons. If I do, it's hard. You can throw them pretty far too. Just don't.
Пошла! Что, огонь на подавление!
That was a close one, though. Alright, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Don't forget to like and subscribe. See you guys next time. Bye.